contrast is used to better identify different structures in the joint. Specifically, in MRI, we use it to see the fibrocartilage either in the menisci, in the knee, or the fibrocartilage of the hip labrum. When you are referred to our office, your doctor wants us to look specifically if you have certain tears in the cartilage or in the ligaments, and these contrast agents help us to better differentiate whether there is a tear in these structures.